Making time, man. Making time.
It's been 2 minutes. No. King James was a black.
No. No.
Wait, no, no.
Go on, go on, go on.
No,
no, a white man. Go on the internet. Go on.
You can't listen to me here. You can't listen to me here.
King James a white man.
All right. Get the fuck up, man.
Zephaniah chapter 3 verse 9.
But then when I turn to the people a pure language.
The Most High said he's going to return to our people a pure language. A pure language is a language that has not been adulterated or messed around with.
You get chicken
Listen, I'm going to ignore you. Then
when I turn to the people in pure language.
So the Most High said he's going to return to his people a pure language, and the pure language is Hebrew. Okay, read.
That they may all call upon the name of the Lord,
right,
to serve him with one consent.
So our job is to return to you the original language that the Lord spoke into. The original language, which is Hebrew. Right? But in order to draw you in, we have to come with English because you don't understand any other language. What I said to you a minute ago was Hebrew. You didn't understand what I said. So I can't teach you in Hebrew because you don't speak Hebrew. When you got off the slave ships, you were speaking Hebrew. The white men beat that out. Our job is to put it back in you. Do you understand? So if I put up there, if I put up there, Yahweh Shai, Mashiach, you don't know what the hell that is talking about.
Yahweh Shai, Yahshua.
No, that's not his name. But all right, that's you. But to the general population, they wouldn't know what Yahweh Shai, Mashiach means. So we have to put Jesus Christ there for people to understand.
No, man. No, the substitute for nothing, man. Remember, I said to God, he's a jealous God, and he even called him back. Me so one little time, he's a little bit. Don't call him on nothing different. Call him where we call. Don't call him nothing different.
Second Ezra,
where my title is saying, we know, we have come here, we come here, we
come here. Just come and say,
The words of prophecy. It was prophesied that you were going to slave ships. It was prophesied that the white man and the Indian man and the Arab man would rule over you. It was prophesied that you would kill your own brother.
No,
you're not killing your own people every day.
Cause them to be written in paper. But they are faithful and true.
So what's in the Bible to come to pass? Will come to pass. Mark of the Beast being the major thing, read.
Alright, look at some
great. Alright, read on.
Fear not the imaginations against
you. So the Most High said, not to fear the imaginations of these people against us, read.
Let not the incredulity of them trouble us.
So the Most High said, let not the incredulity of them trouble us, read.
I'm speak against my
All the unfaithful, like Israel, shall die in their unfaithfulness. Behold, the Lord will bring plagues upon you people, read. The sword is going to bring sword upon you people, read. Family, a lot of you people are going to end up eating your own kids, read.
Death and destruction
is coming on new people, read.
For wickedness have exceedingly polluted the whole earth.
So the earth is more wicked than when the Most High flooded the whole earth, read.
And the holy works are fulfilled,
read.
Therefore saith the Lord,
right, read.
I will hold my tongue no more as touching their wickedness.
The Most High is not holding his tongue no more about your wickedness, you Israelites, read.
Which they profanely commit.
You commit wickedness every fucking day, you know. Okay? You smoke weed?
Yeah.
That's wickedness.
No, why are we kicking?
Read on.
Why are we kicking?
Wickedness.
When the Lord judge your ass.
Hey, yeah, I get ignorant like
you. Yeah, I'm getting
ignorant. Oh, fuck. Look how he was ignorant.
I don't give a shit, man. My job is to teach you people whether you want to hear or you don't
want to
hear.
No, like ignorance. We don't have to teach you, brother.
It's not our business. Well,
yeah,
we
can't teach you, brother.
I don't
even find it good for us. I don't know.
Oh, yeah, brother. Read on.
Yeah, read on.
We've seen that. We've seen that. We've seen that. We've seen that. Therefore saith the Lord, hold my tongue no more, it's touching their wickedness,
right, the most
it's
time
profane you commit.
Yes, the most I spread up for you people now. It's time for you to get judged. Are you weed smokers? Are you fucking The innocent and righteous blood crieth unto me, read.
And the souls of the just complain continually.
So the souls of the just complain continually to the Most High. Yeah, read on.
And therefore, saith the Lord,
right.
I will surely avenge them and receive unto me all the innocent blood from among them.
Right, so the Most High is going to receive all the innocent blood that's been shed on this earth. He's going to receive it back, read.
Behold, right. My people is led as a flock to the slaughter.
Who's the Lord's people? Is everybody the Lord's people? No. The Lord's people are the Israelites, nobody else. Read on.
Behold, my people is led as a flock to the slaughter.
Right, read.
I will not suffer them now to dwell in the land of Egypt.
Read on.
But I will bring them with a mighty hand,
right, read.
And stretch their arm,
right.
And smite Egypt with plagues as before.
When it talks about Egypt, it's not talking about the ancient Egypt. Egypt represents America, okay? Which is Babylon the Great in the Bible. Read.
I will bring them with a mighty hand and stretch their arm,
right.
And smite Egypt with plagues as before,
right,
and will destroy all the land thereof.
Right. So according to the Bible, America, there's going to be no more America. If you've got people living in America, according to the Bible, the whole of America, from one end to the other end, is going to be gone. The whole land is going to be...
And America alone.
And America alone.
You know what? If what you say is true, show me where it's saying that in the Bible.
And America.
Why don't you show me
where it's saying that in the Bible?
The Almighty is coming to react. So where am I going? Where am I going?
And America alone.
Show me where you say. Because the Bible says prove all things. Prove to me what you're saying.
Then you feel like you got partial and you are coming in judgment.
So why am I going America no more?
I'm going to sink America. I left Jamaica.
Show me what you're saying in the Bible.
See if it's place fire.
Egypt shall mourn. According to the Bible, the whole of America is going to get destroyed. Read that.
Egypt shall mourn and the foundation of it shall be smitten with the plague and punishment that God shall bring upon it.
Right, so America is going to get destroyed. Read on.
We're sure it's like this America alone.
They shall till the ground that shall mourn.
Many places on the earth are going to get destroyed, but the whole of America is going to get destroyed. The whole lot.
So all the way of the reason I'm going to go over there.
When the Bible talks about a lake of fire, it's talking about America. Okay?
Hey,
With a fearful consolation. Right? Woe to the world and them that dwell therein.
Woe to the world and them that dwell therein. Read that again.
Woe to the world and them that dwell therein.
Woe to the world and them that dwell therein, which is all your people, read.
For the sword and their destruction draweth nigh.
For the sword and destruction draweth nigh, read.
And one people shall stand up to fight against another.
One people shall stand up to fight against another, read.
And swords in their hands.
Read.
But there shall be sedition among men.
Do you know what sedition amongst men is? No. Means that you people are going to say, to hell with the government. To hell with the government. You can't get no food, so
you're not getting food.
Woe to the world and them that dwell therein.
And their destruction action during the night. Our people shall stand up against there shall be sedition amongst men.
There's going to be sedition amongst men, right?
And invading one another.
You're going to be invading one another. When you can't get enough water in your yard,
but we know about that. Now we know about the 7-year famine thing where they're coming in right now. Where they might try to push on the mark.
It's going to be a thousand times worse than what you think.
No, but of course, I can't judge my thing. I'm not judging.
What you're talking about, it's going to be a thousand times worse than what you think.
Israel,
the Bible don't come out far prophets already.
Yeah. I hope that she's thinking the Revelation 2.
Every time you look down, I'm going to say, not be Africa, be easy.
Yeah, I'm going to say, not about Africa. Why, you're not embrace Africa?
Let me ask you a question. She's the only one talking about Africa.
Brown man, now which religion?
This is not a religion, sister.
It's a religion. It's a movement.
It's the truth. On the Bible. Okay. Religion was made by man. To separate
people. You will make that to say religion too.
You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I try to contradict you because me no know. And a man is a fool to what he don't know. So me let me say some of the time.
Teach our people, whether you want to hear or you don't want to hear. Even if there was nobody here, we're still be teaching.
Our job,
the Most High said to prophesy unto the weak.
Because you know, don't have people to run some money for
the people. That's what the Most High supposed to do. So whether you people here or not, we're still
going to teach. So you do that after fear.
Exactly.
That's why we have a strong man. Even when we're in a minority, we fight majority.
Our pride is not in this kingdom. Our pride is